Hey guys, and welcome back to Call of Duty Black Ops 2. So this is gonna be, I believe, the final mission, Judgment Day, Haiti 2025, something. Okay, so let's just get started. Enter.
Madam President, we now know how Menendez pulled it off. It's now clear that Menendez intended to be captured and brought to the Obama in order to execute his attack.
Trojan horse. Odysseus.
He used a solarium device to infect our internal servers with a virus, compromising our entire military satellite infrastructure. Bad news is, the drones are still his. He's piggybacking on communication satellites all over the world.
What are our options?
Well, there is some good news. We've traced the source of the signals.
Haiti!
JSOC's in the sky right now. In T-minus 10 minutes, we'll be boots on the ground.
How long before the drones get to the other cities?
At the current rate and trajectory, approximately T-minus 10.
Oh my god, what about China?
We are launching a coordinated, simultaneous attack on Haiti. We can trust Premier Chen now. He will not let us down.
He better not!
Is this it? Is this the end?
Madam President, may God help us.
Son of a bitch, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch!
Objectives. Shut down the transmission controlling the drones. Execute kill capture order on target Raul Menendez.
I broke kill. Taking him alive didn't work out last time.
Yeah, I agree with you that on that one.
Time on target, 30 seconds.
Shit, that was close!
Yeah, I know. Let's go!
Get out, get out!
Control your descent!
Stay out of the fucking way!
Whoa, God! Woo! We're coming down, ladies and gentlemen!
Avoid the missiles!
What missiles? Oh fuck, missiles! Yeah, I just got hit by the missile. What happened that time? What happened that time? Oh fuck no.
Avoid the missiles.
Evasion level over 9000. Okay, so I can't see a damn thing, what now? Okay, here we go! Woohoo! Coming down! Oh boy. So where do we land? Oh, here. Let's!
Come on, bitch! You wanna live forever?
Supporting element one! Say status!
Established containment western flank, 100 series buildings. Chinese special forces are in support!
MC2, are you up?
Affirm. In position to parallel your movement east side. Set on rooftops 300 series building.
Chinese special forces landing on the roofs. They'll deal with the snipers.
Enemy copy on our front.
Main
enemy
effort claws, moving south. Our stage is needed.
Moving for cover. They're making a hell of a last stand.
Rear units are being hammered before they even hit deck. Knock out the AA laser mounts on the roofs.
Take out the quad rotors.
FC-1 and 2 are taking key positions to support our advance. So watch your fire. Don't get sidetracked. We're here to shut down the transmission and kill Menendez.
Kill Menendez. That's it. What? What? Who's firing at me?
Take out that gunner!
Take down those gun trucks!
Okay, what the fuck?
Take out that gunner!
It's ass whooping time, ladies and gentlemen! You think you're gonna mess with me, huh? Huh? Come on, bring it! Oh, fuck. What?
Keep moving! Get up the stairs! Target building up ahead! SC-1, we have enemy claws in front of target building. Request fire support!
SC-1 is visible. Stand by for rocket out.
God damn it! one down.
Everyone on me! Push into the building!
You heard the man! Come on!
Watch your fire! Friendly's upstairs! Contact high!
Working on it, god damn it! Okay, let's move in, ladies and gentlemen.
Keep moving! Broadcast room's just ahead!
Main effort is located broadcast source. SC-1, say status.
100 series building perimeter established.
SC-1, switch profile to checkpoint responsibilities. I want this place locked down.
Roger that.
My console crashed. What do you guys, can you get in?
Ron Menendez is transmitting a live webcast. He's on right now.
Opulence is sinful. And we all pay for it. Los Angeles was the flagship of their absurd materialism. So I destroyed it.
I'm locked out. Can you hack into the system?
They thought I wanted to kill the president.
We're fucked.
Doña Presidente, I could have buried you a million times over. No. I wanted you to see it. To feel what it's like.
The drones are being controlled from Haiti.
What?
Sir, there's nothing more we can do.
Today,
we cannot regain access to the drones.
2 billion people exist in abject misery. Tyrannized by war.
He's ready to strike New York. Gonna stop it.
Doña Presidente.
What the fuck?
Your war machine.
He self-destructed the drones.
Your military.
Why?
He's crippled. You cannot stop us now. Hold this dear. Rise and strike while they are down. Strike now and strike deep.
Let's move out.
What the fuck?
Section, we got a body, one of ours. He's been stripped of his uniform and kit.
Wait, don't move him!
God damn it.
Section, this is SE2. We're monitoring multiple explosions across the facility.
It's Menendez. He's trying to cover his escape. All stations, this man. All checkpoints contain anyone attempting to leave AO, even those in uniform.
Checkpoint 4, we have unidentified persons approaching.
Oh! Hands up! Drop your weapons!
Who's checkpoint 4's location in my hut?
Orders are no one passes. Stop where you are.
Relax. We're on the same team.
Checkpoint 4 is down. We need to move.
Thank you.
What are you waiting for? Shoot him! Kill him!
Murder me. Forgot this day.
No! You die! You son of a bitch! You sick bastard!
I got you, brother.
You had me worried, man. For a while there, I thought you were gonna let that bastard live.
Wouldn't happen. He's better off dead.
Over here!
Later, Section.
Yeah, later.
To play upon my assassination. Cordestier, you know how to proceed. My death will shine light upon ubiquitous darkness.
Well, guys, I guess this is it for Call of Duty Black Ops 2, and well, we'll be seeing you in the next game of the Black Ops.
Kid.
You know, so
I know.
Let's just watch this video and then we'll be over with it. Okay? Okay. Well, guys, thank you. Thanks for watching the.
This is the price we pay for what we do.
Yeah, thanks for watching Call of Duty Black Ops 2 and all the other videos. Subscribe to our channel and like the videos, comment on the videos, and we'll be back with you as soon as possible. See ya.
I'm done, Sarge. Good. He's happy to hear that.
You talking to the dead now, sir?
Nah. They talk to me.
True enough. True enough.